Every night, I have the same dream. Ever since my brother went missing.
Stop it, Stan! I'm scared!
Kids, come inside now. Dinner's ready.
Brother, and I think I know where he is.
April 15th, 1912, the Atlantic Ocean.
Watchman Smith, top observation point, sir. I'm not sure, poor visibility, but I think something's dead ahead. I can't see. It's...
Oh my God.
Iceberg, 100 feet, 0 degrees, reverse fall.
But you'll have to find the lost diamond. Jack's been accused of stealing it, but I'm sure he'd never do such a thing. He's been framed.
I'll try to find the diamond and deal with all that stuff.
I'm totally confused. If I can just find the diamond, everything will be settled.
We need to send a distress signal, but I can't leave the bridge. Go to the radio room and send an SOS. It's the only way we'll be saved. As soon as you receive a reply, bring it here.
Thank you. are you doing here? Mind your own business.
Thank you.
Who sent you? This is your last warning. The next bullet's for you.
Totally. Thank you.
You're Jack, aren't you? Rose is so in love with you. She won't board the lifeboat until this diamond thing is resolved. You really don't have it?
I didn't steal anything. I've been framed. It must have been Henry Thatcher. When he learned about me and Rose, he went mad. The diamond might be in the safe in his room. I saw him hiding something there. I beg you, help me break free and tell Rose I love her. Please, uncuff me. The water's rising.
I'm totally.
Thank you.
As soon as you... We've been heard. RMS Carpathia is coming to save us. Here's the order. Send it by pneumatic mail to the engine room.
Thank you. I would sink to the bottom with the vessel, but for you. Now I must find Rose and explain everything. Take this as a sign of my gratitude.
Get can I?
Thank you.
I found it in Henry Thatcher's safe. Now it's time to leave the vessel.
I suppose Henry was behind all that. When we get back to the shore, the police will deal with him. Thank you. Your help is beyond appreciation.